Susie Wang. I'm taking care of my husband, Dan. I've been taking care of Dan since 2015, and he's diagnosed with Lewy body dementia. Some of the challenges that I had at the start of my caregiving journey, finding the information, because he was misdiagnosed twice, knowing what resources are available out there, and of course, accepting his condition. Hardest challenges that I'm experiencing right now, currently, maintaining a balance and as normal life as possible. As a client of a caregiver resource, it helps me a lot because they provide information of the different resources, the support. Every time I call, they always have supportive words for me, how to, you know, to be strong, how to take care of myself. The best advice that I got as a caregiver from the center is take care of yourself. Take care of yourself because there's people depending on you, but you have to take care of yourself first before you can help others. Knowing that you're not really alone, that there are people out there that are good, can help you with your journey, that there are resources there that can help you at least be able to guide you as a caregiver.